back to Fox 47. Breaking this morning, an early morning robbery at a Taco Bell on Lansing's south side sends police rushing to the scene with a canine unit. A man reportedly in a mask held up the Taco Bell on South Cedar Street just before 7 a.m. during the breakfast rush hour. The police dog was unable to pick up the scent. No word on if anyone inside Taco Bell was hurt. We are following this breaking story and we'll bring you more details as we get them.